Illinois Senate President Don Harmon is recovering from COVID-19 right now. His office says he was vaccinated in the spring. They say he had mild symptoms last week, was isolated and tested. Harmon says he's grateful to be vaccinated given how mild his symptoms have been. Katie Johnston for CBSN Chicago.